one thing I often see in the cabinet is that the controller time, which is 10:11, does not match up with the conflict monitor time, which is 9 o'clock, probably due to daylight savings time or something of that nature. This is the correct time, and we want the conflict monitor to match that. So questions I get often is how to set it. What we would do is go in here, just go to mode and select until you get to your time. And then to change it, you would hit the INC button. And then if you're happy with that, you set that again. And it is 10:11, going to be 10:12. So let's hit the INC button again to get to 10:12, mode it. The date is correct. Like that, the year is correct. Bounce out of that with a reset button, and now your time is set correctly.
Hey, thanks for checking out this video, guys. The summary there is have your conflict monitor and your controller synced up at the same time. I can tell you it's going to help you immensely, especially from my point of view. There's nothing more frustrating than going into a traffic signal malfunction and you're trying to figure out between all the components, you know, they all have their own time settings. If they're not synced up, you're trying to spend most of the time figure out when the fault occurred. So that's the takeaway there. You guys are the content creators. Let me know what you want to know. I can tailor upcoming videos to your questions you have. Comments and questions below. Check out my other videos. See you next time.